I'm not here to kill anyone.
Why do you continue this pursuit, Garrett? You want the primal for yourself.
I don't care for the energy. I want the girl.
Give me the stone. Return it to me, and I shall anoint you so you can feel it. It is beautiful, Garrett.
You won't save people from the gloom, Orion. You'll just turn them into monsters.
You of all people should understand, Garrett. Betrayed by my own blood. It ought to be weighed. Destroyed my life as our father did. My brother never deserved such power.
People look to me now.
Old men, bitter, greedy, fighting over power like dogs with a bone. I will not be pulled. I will not be pushed. And you, the one who I thought I could trust, even you want the power that I have.
Not for the same reasons, Aaron. No. The power's killing you.
Oh, so now you care.
I almost have.
I don't believe you. I don't believe you!
Followed your trail this far. Unless I draw the primal out of you, it all comes undone.
You're just like everyone else. Suddenly I'm worth something and you can't let me go. Why am I not surprised?
Is this reality or the primal?
No.
Pain is getting worse. But there is a cure for the gloom. I'm gonna show everyone that death is better than this shit-stained existence. Don't! Spirit! I said I was bad, that I corrupted the primal.